Kulsoom Hazara is the first female karateka to represent Pakistan at various international competitions. She belongs to Hazara community in Balochistan. The Hazaras have faced various threats and challenges due to the lack of governmental support. Women from the community are expected to remain within the confines of their homes. Kulsoom, however, is defining those cultural norms. Her journey as a karateka started at a very young age. Her brother-in-law introduced her to martial art as a way of coping with the loss of her parents. Yeah. When her brother-in-law became a victim of target killing in 2007, she decided to immerse herself in karate. Since then, she has won several national titles and 2 gold medals at the South Asian Games. Kulsoom has been pursuing a master's degree in health and physical education. Her journey serves a reminder that women are capable of much more.